Praise the Lord. This is Pastor Paul coming from Smyrna Church of Christ, Reedsville, North Carolina. We're excited. We're going into our 57th homecoming service at Smyrna Church. And our theme is growing stronger, growing deeper, reaching higher, Isaiah 40 and 31. Now, on Tuesday night, we have a great speaker. One of our sons of the gospel, that is Elder Terry Harrison. That's October the 4th at 7 p.m. Elder Terry Harrison of Eden, North Carolina. He's an awesome man of God, awesome preacher, author of many books and tracts, and he is just a phenomenal young man. We all came in ministry together many, many years ago. But he's going to be here speaking. If you want to hear from the Lord, come out and be with us on October 4th at 7 p.m. at Smyrna Church, 1025 Best Bar Church Road, Reedsville, North Carolina, 27320. If you need a ride, call in advance. It's 336-342-2217. That's 336-342-2217. And on Friday night, October 5th, at 7 p.m., we have Elder Wallace Tucker from Columbia, South Carolina, evangelist, pastor, teacher, powerful man of God, has a strong testimony, strong, powerful words. He's such an anointed man of God. If you want to be moved by the Spirit, he's that type of preacher. He believes in the saints. Praise God. If you want to have a Holy Ghost good time, come out and be here on Friday night. Elder Wallace Tucker coming from Columbia, South Carolina. If you want to move, he will move you. He has a word for us, and he's coming to share with us. And we're excited about Thursday, Terry Harrison, Friday night, Elder Wallace Tucker. And on Saturday, youth service on Saturday, on October 6th, starting at 5 p.m., the Elder Donnie Johnson of Hilltop Holy Church in Reedsville, North Carolina. He'll be speaking here on the youth on Saturday, October 5th at 5 p.m. And we're going to be serving some snacks and refreshments after that service. We're excited. Bring your youth out. Bring all you can. Bring them out. Bring the sick and shut in. In these services, you're going to see the power, the manifestation of the Holy Ghost. If you need to be delivered or set free, you need to be healed, whatever you need in this homecoming celebration, you're going to be really, really pleased. Now, on Sunday, Sunday, October the 7th, 11 a.m., your truly will be here. And we'll be got a surprise for you. But we'll be here, we got a surprise for you at this one. October the 7th, 11 a.m. Come bring some loose shoes on. Don't bring no tight shoes, but we don't let it go. We're excited for what God's doing, and it's gonna be some worship in this house. So we got four powerful days. And these men of God, we know these men of God, they are honorable. They're incredible men of God. They're not coming by to just pick up an offering, but they're coming to lay something on the table, some bread of life. And we need it in these times we're living in. There's so much going on in the world today. We need men of God, true men of God, that don't mind giving God people their heart and truth about the word of God. I love these types of preachers that not sugarcoat it. They're going to tell the truth. They're going to preach the Bible. And they're going to preach holiness, they're going to preach deliverance, they're going to preach salvation. And all the things God, all the gifts of the Spirit, we're just going to be, have exciting, one of the best homecoming celebrations that we've ever had. 57 years of homecomings. And we want you to be out every night, choirs will be singing, we have a singer going to be singing each night. We got a powerful musician. Here, Michael Giles and David Fowler, the drummer, and we got John Miller, the second, will be also our sister on music. And we're excited. We don't know what God's going to do, but we know one thing. God's going to be in the house. It's a mighty day that we have. And also, we start a new study on Daniel 10. Daniel chapter 10, every Wednesday night. We start at 5:30 to 6:30, 1 hour. We in and out. We go through all the study lessons. And we're excited about what God's doing at Smyrna. Smyrna is an awesome thing. And remember our sick and shedding. Remember Mother Horton. That's in the Gifford Health Center in Greensboro. And she's there. And remember her in prayer. Remember all the sick and shedding everywhere. And do you remember Mr. Slade, Demetrius Slade? Remember him in prayer. Mother Graves, our mother of the church. Keep remembering her in prayer. Remember her family, the founding mother of this ministry, Mother Graves. Keep her in your prayers and her family. Continue to look upon my family and my wife, who does a great job, this faithful ministry. Thank God for all the saints at Smyrna. They are awesome. I feel like we have some of the best saints in the world. We have great, great, great preachers, great missionaries, great deacons, great choir. I mean, we just got a great staff. Ushers and all those are in the leadership. Our media ministry, directed by not only Brother Frankie Carter, has been a blessing to this ministry. He come in and he just went to work and helped us out so much. We thank God for him. And we have just so much to be thankful for at Smyrna. And we feel the next 50 years will be even greater. Y'all pray strength in the Lord. Continue to pray for Smyrna. When you talk to the Lord tonight, call Smyrna Church name out. In Jesus' name, may God bless you. May God continue to look upon you. In Jesus' name we pray that all God's people say amen. Thank God.